live music at the moment. I'll catch you in my joy next week. Mission to Mars gone wrong in Stowaway. Unintended stowaway accidentally causes severe damage to the spaceship's life support systems.
Hi, Michael. I'm Brianna Bonnet, the commander of the ship. Do you remember what happened on the pad?
I'm the launch support engineer, man. How long was I out?
We took off about 12 hours ago.
12 hours?
Facing dwindling resources and a potentially grim outcome, a medical researcher played by Anna Kendrick emerges as the only dissenting voice against the clinical logic of both her commander, played by Toni Collette, and the ship's biologist.
Sorry, is he going to say this? Our support is damaged permanently. We only have enough oxygen aboard for three people.
Everyone on board will suffocate before we ever make it to Mars.
Stowaway is on Netflix and delivers an A-list cast to play the crew faced with an impossible choice brilliantly. This is a nail-biting watch that will keep you glued until the end.
This research is years of our lives. Are we sure we want to throw it all away?
How much time do we have before it's too late? 20 days. I think we should put ourselves at risk.
Sanity, they need to try this.
Now, Sean sends you with the big picture, Numsy Music Station, FM 104.
FM 104.
The Blizzard Music Station.
From Tuesday next, the 4th of May, we begin a new phase in our recovery from the COVID-19 pandemic, starting with the full reopening of construction. Over the course of May, we will see a phased easing of restrictions, including travel outside of our counties, reopening of hairdressers and shops. Our galleries, museums, libraries and churches will all welcome people back. We will be able to plan our summer, and there will be other changes as we move through the month and into June. The theme of our summer 2021 is to think safe, think outdoors, while the vaccination programme continues to roll out. Following public health guidance, continuing to work from home and sticking to all of the safe behaviours inside or outside is now more important than ever to control the spread of the virus and help Ireland's recovery. Let's keep working together and keep moving forward. Find out all of the details at gov.ie/COVID-19. Supported by the Government of Ireland.
Right Price Tiles and Wood Flooring. Get up to 50% off all tiles. Up to 50% off all wood flooring. And up to 50% off all bathware. Up to 50% off everything in store. Right Price Tiles and Wood Flooring. Half price sale. Stores nationwide. Sale now on.
You know what I don't miss with lockdown?
What's that?
The nerves you get before meeting your date for the first time.
Yeah, and I don't miss you panic texting after 20 minutes telling me he's a melt.
Don't suffer from first date fear. Check out FM104 Dating instead. There's not much going on at the moment, is there? So now could be the time to really connect. We can't date right now, but we can still get to know each other before meeting in the flesh. So register for free today at FM104Dating.ie.
Sunrise. A moment of warmth. A time of hope. While we can't gather for darkness into light in the way we usually do, we can all share one sunrise together. The same sunrise that gives hope to those impacted by suicide each year. The same sunrise that helps Pieta raise vital funds to continue their life-saving work. So please join Pieta and Electric Ireland for a special Darkness into Light sunrise on May 8th. Because under one sunrise, we're brighter together. Sign up now at darknessintolight.ie. Proudly supported by Electric Ireland.
FM 104. Thank you, far too kind. Oh, yeah. Gotta get a encore. Do you want more? Cook and roll with the Brooklyn boys. So for my last time, I need y'all to roll.
Elphoxton. The twin booth the hall floor to drive Simon Magnori all day, having his budget speaking to that much of him. The hairdressers are open on the 10th of May. I've made an appointment for the 25th for my hair to get cut and get my collar tucked up. I've made the appointment. I had trouble with the lines, ringing them up. I had to ring them about three times. Peter Mark, my hairdresser, so I had to call about three times to chuckle with the line. So they're still wondering where I was when I was calling them. I was behind the camera. I had to go up to the window to get a signal. So I got through eventually, and I made an appointment for my hair to get cut and get the colour tucked up with my friend Jerry, with my hairdresser Jerry. So I got that sorted out, thank God. I had to wait until the 25th to get it done. The retail opened on the 17th of May. Liam's gone for an appointment on the 10th of May with his knee, so in the afternoon. So hopefully now he can get his knee fixed so he'll be able to walk around the stud. So it could be sometime the end of May, early June before we can get back to the stud. And we'd be able to travel, and the travel restrictions will be lifted already. So we can go over 20 kilometres, but we can't go outside Dublin. We can't go outside Dublin yet. So I think we have to wait till, I think it's sometime in, I don't know, I've got to find out. I think we can go outside Dublin. I can't remember now what all the bloody rules are all over the place, but I know that I have to get the interest. Talk to me. I had to get Ian to explain to me again, because I'm totally lost now where we are with the travel restrictions. But the Irish National Stud is open to the general public, but